attempt to reconnect fuel cell 1 to main A and fuel cell 3 to main B. Verify that flap delta is open.